Hey beauties, today I'm going to show you how to make a Bolivian traditional street food called guayabe, which is cheese bread, and it's so good. But first stop, C-Town, a local New York City-based supermarket that I can depend on for my local, international, and organic food.
To begin, you will need 2.5 cups of yuca flour, 2 eggs, 1 stick of butter, 1 teaspoon of baking powder, a dash of salt, 4 cups of queso fresco shredded, and some milk to help make the dough.
We will start with our dry ingredients first. Mix in the flour and cheese into a big bowl, then add the baking powder and salt. Not too much because the cheese is salty as is. And then add in the wet ingredients, the stick of butter and 2 eggs. Make sure your butter is at room temperature so it's easy to mix in. After it's mixed in well, I'm going to add a little bit of milk to create a dough consistency. Once I achieve the right texture, it's time to roll the dough into balls. I put them in the oven for 15 to 20 minutes at 370 degrees, and there you guys have it, Bolivian guayabe. Enjoy!